वजह यह है कि जैसे मैंने देखा कि मुंबई में इतने सारे लोग जॉगिंग के लिए जाते हैं, वॉकिंग के लिए जाते हैं, कि मगर उसके उनके लिए और कोई फैसिलिटी है नहीं, और ख़ास तौर पर उन लोगों के लिए जो एक्सपेंसिव जिम्स अफोर्ड नहीं कर पा रहे, तो उन लोगों के लिए ये तो फ्री है सिटीजन्स के लिए, और हम लोग उनके वॉकिंग पाथ में डालते हैं ताकि वो लोग आसान से इस्तेमाल करें. तो इसलिए हमने सोचा कि गेट फिट मुंबई की इस तरह की इनिशिएटिव शुरू करें.
आई एम एक्चुअली जस्ट हियर टू सेलिब्रेट द फैक्ट दैट दीज इनिशिएटिव्स आर टेकिंग प्लेस एंड यू नो आई थिंक इट्स अ फैंटास्टिक इनिशिएटिव बाय आदित्य एंड यू नो बिकॉज़ यू नो फिटनेस इज अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट एंड क्रिएटिंग द अवेयरनेस and providing the facilities to do so I think is you know a very important a service you know that they both are giving so I'm actually here just to kind of show my support and celebrate the fact that this is actually happening in Mumbai I mean you know for me it's obviously just something that you know it's something that I've grown up with I've always been very athletic and very sporty in school so but I've realized the benefits of staying fit and healthy you know just for you know your own stability and your own personal happiness it's very important it plays a huge role in your everyday life and your mental state so if I can inspire people or if I can be recognized as a role model for fitness that would you know mean the world to me because I think it's really important to kind of spread that awareness about it about
truth is different some people think so maybe some do it just to get fit for films but then they understand the benefits of it so you got to start attempting to get fit first and then you realize how good it is whether you're getting paid to do it or not you realize how good it is and how it changes your entire life so that's why fitness is really important I think everybody does it because it's sort of a it's a lifestyle right now and you feel good